Remember, our primary objective is destroying the two Japanese carriers. VS and VB squadrons will each take one. Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This win will give us the Pacific. Now go out there and get the carriers.
As if this operation wasn't hard enough. Now the entire war's on the line?
Relax, Hernandez. I was born for this.
Not too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
Let's go kill some carriers.
They finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
You think the intel boys got the fleet position right?
They better. If we pull this off, they'll be writing about us in history books.
Yeah, well, I'd rather not be history today, so do us both a favor and keep the crazy stunts to a minimum.
Stunts? Ouch, buddy.
And there, well, you ever wonder why you haven't been promoted yet?
Why is that, smartass?
Cause this isn't the way Jackson show, amigo. This is war. All of us just want to win and go home.
You worry about keeping the zeros off my tail, and I'll get us home.
Hey, hold the elevator!
It's a lift. Thank you.
I got you, Jackson.
Take us up! How many medals do you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After today, they're gonna have to name one after me, Millick.
Just remember, we're a team up there. And stay in formation this time, or the sag will have both your stripes.
That formation's just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that. It's a beautiful day to find. Let's hope it stays that way. It's time! Manos a la masa!
Our lady awaits! 10 bucks says I down more zeros than you, Jackson!
Come on, man! Don't encourage him!
What's that? Now we're up.
Radio check for Sugar 17. Hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevators in the back. All right, elevators are good.
No.
Okay, Jackson, let's check the ailerons.
Right wing's good.
Great, now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run-up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
She's burning.
She sounds good. Ease off, Jackson.
Sugar 17, this is Tower. You're cleared for takeoff.
Okay, let's get her in the air.
Ready, Hernandez?
As ready as I'll ever be strapped to you. All right, here we go.
This.
Full power.
Power.
Release those brakes.
Time to break up.
Por favor, no fancy tricks.
You're no fun.
This isn't supposed to be fun, Bendejo. So, you gonna tell me her name or what?
Which one?
The plane. This plane.
You still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine. Keep your secrets.
Giant squadron.
Sugar 10 to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Something's not right. Oh my god!
Zero.
Holy shit!
Goddamn Zeros out of nowhere! They're on our torpedo bombers. Fighters aren't here yet. S-17, get on those bandits.
Already on it. You got our tail, Hernandez?
MG's out!
Collect.
Yes!
Keep them off the torpedo bombers!
That's so.
Attention, boys, and someday you'll be in Jackson's seat. God, I hope not. Watch that flat, boys. Coming up on the fleet. Japanese fleet's below us. Keep steady.
They're below us.
Mayday, mayday, I got a bail, boys.
I cannot flat, boys.
Bombers, start your run.
Whoa.
Here we go. Hold on to your ass, Hernandez.
Keep it tight. Watch that tracer fire.
Right, we have to evade the flak.
Altitude.
Angel 3. Steer clear of those AAs. Angel 2. All bombers, get close.
Almost there!
Now, goddammit, now! Pull up, pull up! Good job, S-17.
I'm
gonna kick the hornet's nest! Guys, full of zeros, we gotta shoot our way out of this! Get us in without those AA guns taking us out. Stay low for now, boys.
So many of them.
Need to thin out those zeros fast. More zeros headed our way. They're picking us off. Bombers are down. We're getting picked off. We need to climb. PT Squadron is not responding.
There's too many.
Nice, Jackson. Another down. Use help.
Damn it. Another one down.
Thank you. done. Zero on our eight. Not today.
Do the second dive.
Finally.
They're right on our tail. Oh, shit. Why is it still shooting at us?
Haul ass. Almost out of range.
Did we lose them? I don't see them. Watch it, watch it. F-17, you took a beating there. You good?
She's fine.
Zero, ten ahead. Coming hot. Take him out.
We've lost our engine. How did I leave the mission area? I was going to walk there.
Zero, coming right at
us. That's weird.
He is one of the war's greatest pilots, but he needed a team. The problem was getting him to admit it.